So Ahmed Mater is the main inspiration for this short doc about the change of Mecca. He had been photographing the city for 8 years, and he had gathered footage that he showed me. This footage was quite disturbing, and it emerged a city that is in complete transformation. With Ahmed, I was able to craft a narrative that connected the change, the architectural change of Mecca, with a mutating Islam. It was also extremely challenging to getting the extra material we needed in Mecca during Ramadan. So this film fits in BBC's Arabic Festival's focus on current events in the Arab world, because our goal as a company, Culture Runners, is to focus on artists' point of views on current events. Our Mecca film is an example of this new pioneering journalistic format. My mission with this film was to show some of the challenges of the Muslim world through the point of view of a leading artist.